Hi everyone, welcome to another video. In this video, we want to learn how can create Bybit API keys and add them to Dealerify. So let's go. Go to your Bybit account. Click on your profile icon on the top right and select API. Before creating API, you must do security issues. Click on Account Security and scroll down the page. In this section, you can set Google 2-factor for your Bybit account. Now click on Send Verification Code, and enter the code that was received to your email address and confirm it. Open your Google Authenticator on your mobile and scan the QR code shown on the screen. Be sure to save this code or get a screenshot of this QR code. Now your Bybit account is just on your mobile and you can use the 2-factor authentication when needed. After connecting to the authenticator, type the 2FA code here. You must again log into your account and enter the verification code from Google Authenticator again. After setting a security account, go to API Management and select Create New Key. Fill in API name, click on the Read Write box and set the trade permission for spot, and for IP access tick for all IPs. Now submit the request. Go to your Google Authenticator and enter the code here. Your API creates successfully. Be sure to save that code before closing this window. You must add them to your Dealerify account. Now go to your Dealerify account, and go to the Exchange Accounts section. Click Create icon and select Bybit Spot. Select Bybit Spot from the list and paste your API key and secret key here. Now your Spot account is connected to Dealerify. You can manage the exchange account here. If you want to do auto trading, turn on it. You can set auto trade percent here. You can also see your exchange balance here. Whenever you want, you can easily delete your exchange account from Dealerify account. And that's it, you can easily connect your exchange accounts to Dealerify and manage them here.